We looked at two different species of Australian crocodiles, the saltwater crocodile and the freshwater crocodile. Although both species have very similar light environments above the water level, it's a different story when you get underwater. So in the freshwater environment, you have more red light, and in the saltwater environment, you have more blue light. What's surprising is that the visual system of these two animals have adapted to these light conditions. Now, this is surprising because these two animals do not spend all of their time underwater. In fact, most of the behaviors that we know to date occur above the water level, hunting, feeding, and mating. This suggests that there are behaviors that occur underwater that we don't know about. So the next aspect of the visual system that we looked at was visual clarity. So the ability of the two species to discriminate detail. And it turns out that in both species, they have very similar visual clarity. Most animals have a specialization called a fovea, which is a very small area of the eye that is specialized for high resolution vision. Now, in these crocodiles, they have the same specialization, but this specialization is elongated. Using that specialization, they're able to have good detail discrimination across the riverbank. So they don't have to move their head to track a prey moving along the riverbank. So that allows them to stay very still and hidden while observing what's happening in the riverbank. Now that we know that the color vision system of crocodiles are matched to the light conditions of the environment, we want to know whether these changes have occurred over a long period of time or whether it's possible for the crocodile to change their visual system to adapt to quick changes in the environment.